you have some tracks that are dance tracks, a little bit more dance or reggae tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Take me through the process of how you develop the production of a tune. Are you working with the producer? Are you coming up with the concepts from the onset, or is it something that you just in the studio and you kind of vibes off and you say, boy, this is what I'm going to be putting forward?
You know, here's the thing, you know, when I spend all day every day in the studio, you know, I mean, that's my 9-to-5. You know, so first of all, I don't approach it, you know, like, okay, I'm gonna write a hit song today. I'm in the studio, I have a vibe, I have a topic, my manager have has a topic, a member of my team has a topic. They come to me and say, oh, me, you know, what about this? Because I alone can't experience everything, you know? So,
right.
You know, they come to me and it's collective effort, you know? Oftentimes my manager come to me and say, yo, here's a scenario, you know? And I'll do the rest. I put pen to paper and I get it done, you know? And at the end of the day, we have a song, you know? So,
definitely.
So that's really the process, you know? But I don't go in the studio and say, oh, I'm going to write a hit song. If I'm feeling something, you know, 99.9% chance somewhere in the world somebody else is feeling the same way, you know, because we're all human beings, you know, so somebody is able to relate.
Definitely. I get the sense from you right now that you kind of tap into certain vibes in terms of the culture,
yes,
in terms of the music.
Yes.
How important is that to you and your fans that they connect with your music in that way, in terms of the just the love songs or the types of music that you're producing? How important is that to you?
It is very important. And you see, my fans and I, we kind of have this relationship, especially, you know, on my social website, you know, where we communicate a lot. You know, I like to get feedback from people. I like to get people involved, you know, so at the end of the day, you know, the fans are very instrumental in my development and, you know, how far I can go in this business. You know, so I give credits to my fans, you know, so it is very important that they can connect, that they can relate, that they can adopt to when you have something new to suggest, you know.
Right.
Caribbean Lifestyle Media, your online source for the latest music, videos, in-depth interviews, and stories about your favorite Caribbean artists you'll never get anywhere else. Check us out on the web, dancehallsoca.com. They make the music, we tell you the stories. Welcome to your destination.